This one's about to get bumpy.
We have the first ever frat boxing match. We're seeing SAE and Fidel. We're going to see a weigh-in, in live weigh-in. Let's see how this night goes. It's gonna be interesting.
I got fucking domed in the head with some shit.
I need to just get drinks to my system and rage now.
Put in a four-legger.
I got Fidel. Fidel.
Oh, I'm betting the mornings all day.
Alright, what are we betting on?
Fidel money line, baby.
Bet online.
Lively Society, two locations actually. I need some for tomorrow, so they recommended this spot here. Owner Philip is a really good dude. Yeah, I'm stoked. Let's check it out.
Big shout out Tom Brady. Sorry about the marriage, but this is a nasty shirt, Tom.
It's 1998.
Ooh.
Oh,
I got it. I think I got it ripped. I think.
Oh shit!
You have to go like searching for this shit, right?
Yeah, I have to go searching for it. So I go to like rag houses and I go to conventions to pick up sneakers and stuff like that.
Damn, that's cool. How'd you get into it?
Oh, I've been collecting vintage since I was like in middle school.
Yeah,
and I came to Lubbock like from the middle of nowhere, so. I was like, we need some clothes. So I started collecting, I started selling my friends, and eventually opened the location.
Let's rep the garden tonight. It is fight night, SAE versus Fidel. I'm ready to see a knockout tonight.
No one's getting knocked out tonight.
First fight starting right now. The production on this is sick. They got fucking sparklers going up, entrance.
All right, boys, to fight night. To a good time, to knockouts, to beers, to tequila, to the boy.
Yeah.
to kill ya.
SAE!
There's no other school in the country doing this shit.
Grab his dick!
Holy shit!
Make him come! Grab his dick and twist it! Let's go! Grab his balls! Give him the Glock 9000!
Make him come, you sexy beast!
Now, what if the guy in the announcer was like, jerk him off?
Talk about your performance. What was the biggest difference in today's fight?
You know, I went twice a day, 2 hours a day. I think I just out-endurced him, and that's all it took.
The Riz will come.
Scoop and score! Lubbock, Texas only!
Oh yes?
Get that ice!
I'm blinded by his Riz!
Bro, my Riz is too good, huh?
Yeah, I'm so much Riz right now!
You got some W Riz in the chat. This one goes out to Max W Riz tonight.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is O, O, H to the O V. I used to move snowflakes by the O Z. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the ROC. Ho, fresh out the frying pan into the fire. I be the music biz number one supplier. Fired in a piece of paper bearing my name. Got the hottest chicken in the game. Where's my chain? Tell you who's what I do to protect us. Shoot at you actors like who beat the breakfast.
Let's get into the tour. These guys are good guys. Check it out.
What's up, boys? How are y'all?
What's going on? How are you?
Good to see you, brother. Welcome to Texas Tech Pike. All right, so this is the intro room. We got some of the hardware. It's our Smythe Awards we won. These three, back to back to back Smythes, top Pike chapter in the country. So this is our chapter rooms. This is where we have like our chapter meetings, nice. As well as like our production parties, like Made in Tokyo and yep. B-Rock.
How many brothers in the fraternity?
We got 170 right now.
Okay,
it's
nice.
A down year for us.
And how many live in house?
Just one. Texas oh. Tech has like a brothel.
Brothel law. Rule.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So nice. This is our exec room. This is where we have all, it's kind of where the magic happens behind yep. the scenes. So I have meetings in here like twice a week. So this is our like lounge area. So nice. We got guys up here all the time.
Nice.
Watching games, drinking beer.
Yep.
We got the pool table, ping pong table. Guys are up here all the time.
The elephant here, it's an old alumni thing. Bunch of alumni back in like the 70s actually stole it from a Kmart in Lubbock.
Go Do you crazy. Have a name? Is there a specific name?
No, it's just no a name. Pike elephant.
Pike elephant.
No.
Give her a good.
Stop on it.
Oh yeah, dude. This is beautiful. She's been through a lot though. Definitely been through a lot this one right here.
She's still beautiful.
She knows her worth.
It's where we have like our tailgate pregame, some Darties.
Nice.
We usually have the bar vendor out there. We just got that kitchen actually
Damn.
Like 3 months ago. And yeah, this is our sports court.
Who in the fry is just always out here playing every fucking day?
Dude, there's like
just perfecting his craft.
Right there.
Oh yeah, that guy looks
Hooper in the fucking city.
Cash, money. Oh! Okay.
Yeah, no, he had offers. He had offers.
Oh, wow.
Oh, and where were your offers?
I was
Duke,
Kansas.
Duke, Kansas, yeah.
Yeah, yep, yep.
Yeah, this is our fire tribe. Pull it out and girls take pick.
Oh, they probably
oh, yeah.
love
no, they
this
love
thing.
It. Yeah, no. She runs.
The fire truck is red because the truck has a driver. A driver has a foot. A foot is 12 inches. 12 inches is a ruler. A ruler's Queen Mary. Queen Mary's a ship. Ships sail seas. Seas have fish. Fish have fins, the fins fought the Russians, and that's why the motherfucking fire truck is red, sir.
Hey, everyone give a round. Everyone give a round. That was poetic. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Dude, thank you for the tour. I appreciate
Absolutely.
It at times. Anything you guys gotta say to the viewers? Floor is yours.
Guns up.
Rush bike.
Yes, sir. I'm in heaven right now, boys. I got 10 fucking balls of Tito's. We're gonna drink all tonight.
I'm gonna go in there and just devour a stupid amount of wine.
We are gonna spank wine.
The shit.
We're gonna spank the shit out of wine, dude.
Oh!
Hey, he's so good.
I fucking hate them.
It should be a really fucking good day. Frat Lots, I'm excited. Last time we had Frat Lots was USC, and it was the best tailgate in the nation. So hopefully today's gonna be a great fucking day. Let's go. Over. Let's fucking ride.
Hold up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Let's go.
Yes. Hold
up.
Yes. All right,
yo.
But that is strong.
I know it's strong.
I'm with it, bro.
Lawson.
One person that you would love to spend a night just getting hammered with?
I would say Kendall Jenner because I feel like she's hilarious.
Harry Raptus.
George Washington.
Why would you want to get hammered with George Washington?
He's a badass.
Oh my god, Zac Efron.
What's him?
Because I feel like he's a big dick.
The one, Leo DiCaprio. That one, I want to.
I would.
Yeah, so we tag team Zac Efron?
Yes.
Yes, we would.
Alpha Phi, Kyle, should I go for all of them today?
Yo. Yes.
Dude, give this to you.
Why not?
I just want only red one.
You can spend one night getting hammered with anyone, dead or alive. Who would you pick and why?
Summer Rae.
Why is that?
It's pretty self-explanatory.
Probably Jesus or something.
Why would you want to get hammered with Jesus?
I don't know. I feel like that'd be fun.
Christian Camaretto.
Why?
He's funny.
Probably the same.
Christian Camaretto?
Yeah.
Why?
Threesome?
Can I have that GG pen? By chance. Thank you. Keep it off me. Yeah, we're filming for YouTube right now, so we're just trying to collect that.
Am I the whore of the group? You've got four pins of disinterority.
We're trying, boys. We're trying.
How much money to beat off your best friend?
At least $250,000.
$5,000.
And what are you doing with that $5,000?
Hookers.
How much money to beat him off? 3 minutes, just, you know, beat him off.
I mean, are we wearing socks or no socks?
That's up to you.
Socks on. 300K.
You know,
I think I'm gonna put it a little bit higher because I'd be willing to split the money.
Okay.
Because I'd go 500 with socks.
You already asked.
I know I asked. Let's get my 3,000.
You already have it.
Oh my gosh. On top. Look at
that. On top.
We need one more. We'll try it out.
How much money to beat off your boy?
Beat off my boy?
Yeah, your best friend.
Oh, dude.
I buy a cash briefcase, you can make up the number just to give him a quick little 3 minute.
Gotta be Elon Musk's like his net worth, bro.
Elon Musk's net worth?
Dude, you know how awkward of you to after? Like, I live with him.
Okay, yo, we're heading right now. This guy's helping me out. I need one more. I need Tri Delt. He's got it. He's got an unspoken rib.
I gotta find one.
Where the Tri Delts at?
I need a Tri Delt.
Where are they at?
Oh.
Or you?
Absolutely not.
You just can't close, man. You just need one more.
We gotta go down there.
We gotta teach you how to close right now.
Teach me how to close, Chance.
So basically, my friend who's trying to collect all of them.
You want mine?
Yes, I would love it.
Yeah,
I would love
you
it.
Can have it.
No way. Keep it on me.
Let's try it out. Let's go.
Definitely.
I got tickets. I'm a student, sir. I am a student right now. I'm Jake Perna.
Yo, should we run bats or what?
Yeah. Texas Tech, they're fucking hot. West Virginia, hot girls, bad football team. Both teams are known for scoring a shit ton of points. So we got one bet on the day. Parlay over 65 and Texas Tech. boys are currently 6-1. We're gonna win it again.
I got a parlay of the over, which is at like maybe 64.5, and spread of Texas Tech.
As you guys can see, sword depends. W's in the chat, please. We got the over for the game and the spread. Parlay together, let's win some money. W's, let's go.
Big fucking sorority lover, Mac. Same thing. I'm gonna parlay the over 65. Texas Tech Raiders, they score a bunch of points. JT Daniels, he's kind of ugly. He also scores. The over parlayed with Texas Tech to cover. Texas Tech also first half spread -3. That's a lot. And the first score of the game under 5 minutes.
No, I hit that too. We hit it already. It's done. We hit it.
I'm already making money. I'm making money nowadays.
Go.
Chips, bad sports betting, it's a myth. I'm good now.
Go. Money, go. Money,
money, money, money, yes,
holy shit,
Broadway, I've heard a lot of good things about this street, we haven't been on it yet. It's game day, it's Saturday night. We got locals here. What can we expect from Broadway?
Good time, that's it.
Me and Lawson are happy to be here right now.
Great time, we're just living the vibes.
Yo, yeah. Vibes right here.
Where are the bitches at?
They haven't even gone enough. What do you mean, where are the...
No, they're here. That was a joke.
They're here. I can't wait for y'all to do the blue wave.
Prediction though, what a blue wave is.
Bro, I think there's like some sardine juice or something.
It is sardine juice.
So good, you're gonna love it. But like, this, I can't even describe it, bro.
It's good.
It's the best shot in Lubbock, Texas.
Best shot here.
It's the best shot here.
Right. You got two chicks on you?
Two?
Yeah, where are they at?
They're fucking gone.
So what happened?
That's what happened.
Sometimes you need wingman, and I had to
fucking... Shut the fuck up and go order food.
That is it for Texas Tech weekend. Let's get into the review, starting off with athletics.
I gave it an 8.5 here.
7.9. 8.2.
7-9.
So super typical Southern game day, blowout game mixed with a pretty laid back and chill tailgate. I guess you could say it's more of a basketball school. Ooh.
Next for Greek life, 8-9.
I also went with an 8-9.
8.2.
I went 8-9 here. They have a super solid row. They can throw parties at their houses, but unfortunately they can't crack the nines because they cannot live in their houses. Hashtag brothel, hashtag record. Bar life here, I gave it 8-8.
8.7. 8-8.
8-8 as well. Ton of really solid bars. Great deals throughout the week for drinks and a good mixture between chill spots and rage spots.
Litty titty, lemon squeezy. Coming in right above Michigan, Ohio State, and Georgia, tied with Michigan State, and right below South Carolina, we have Texas Tech coming in with an 8.5. Solid weekend here in Lubbock, not Lubbock. Next weekend, Texas A&M, Halloween weekend. If you guys want to see an entire in-depth recap of our week, Squad Brunch Podcast, subscribe, like, comment. We love you boys. See you.
So
Waggy, baby.